England U21 duo Tino Livramento and James Hill ruled out with injuries. England under-21's squad was further reduced after two players withdrew ahead of a crunch European Championship qualifier this week, compounding the loss of Emile Smith-Rowe. Tino Livramento, who has been pushing hard to overtake Max Aarons in the right-back spot, did not join up with Lee Carsley's squad at St George's Park on Monday. Shock call-up James Hill, the Fleetwood Town centre half, has sustained a knee injury, with defenders Cody Drama of Leeds and Stuttgart's Clinton Mola coming in. It is not ideal preparation for Carsley, who knows victory over the Czech Republic at Burnley's Turf Moor on Thursday would put qualification in England's own hands. The young Lions are 5 points behind the group leaders, having played a game less. Wolves midfielder Morgan Gibbs-White has been reintroduced into the setup for the first time since 2019, after impressing on loan at Sheffield United. "I'm buzzing," Gibbs-White said. "I wasn't really getting the games at Wolves, and I'm over the moon that my performances have been recognized. As a young footballer, all you want to do is play games. It's frustrating when you don't play, you get angry. I've got the mentality that it needs to happen for me this season. I've got the confidence that I've missed over the last couple of years. I didn't want to sit on the bench in the Premier League." He added, "Thursday's a big game. They've won all four games, but I believe we have better players. We'll go into it with a desire to win."